In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Spotify Autoplay not working on Android problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to log out of our account and clear Spotify's cache files. To sign out of our account, we open Spotify and click on our profile at the top left, then click on Settings and Privacy. After that, we scroll down and click Logout. We are logged out of our account. Now, we are gonna clear Spotify's cache files. To do this, we open Settings. After opening Settings, click Apps and Manage Apps. Then type Spotify in the search bar. After that, click on Storage and click on Clear Data. Click Clear Cache and press OK. We have cleared Spotify's cache files. Now, we will log into our account. We are logged into our account. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to download an older version. The problem may be caused by a recent update. If this is the case, downloading an old version of Spotify will solve the problem. Before downloading the old version, we uninstall the up-to-date Spotify on our device. After doing this, we open our browser and type Spotify old version up-to-down in the search bar. Then we open up-to-down's site. After doing this, we scroll down and click on version 5.4.3. There will be a download link in the description. If you want, you can open the download page from there. We click download and continue. We have downloaded Spotify setup file. Now, we will install Spotify. We have installed Spotify. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. Before I finish the video, there is one more solution I wanna mention. Someone on Reddit solved the problem by turning off the shuffle feature. If the first two solutions didn't work for you, you can try this one too. To do this, open Spotify and simply turn off shuffle. I hope this alternative solution worked for you. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.